FrostyPixie here again, and tonight I have a battle for you with a good friend of mine, Jaxx. Basically we were just chilling around in IntenseNightmare, and we just decided to battle, so here we go! I set up my stealth rocks first, and he's gonna go for the psychic, and that's gonna do quite a lot of damage, but I'm just gonna stay in, irregardless. My rocks are up, and even if he takes me out, it's not that big of a deal. I survive with 18 HP, and I go right for the explosion, which, you know, surprisingly, not really surprisingly, it didn't take him out, because now in Gen 5, explosion no longer has defense, which kind of sucks. It kind of just makes it suck. but he, after rock rape, His explosion is strong enough to take out my Hi-Hi Daruma. And yes, I know it's Hee-Hee Daruma, but yeah, I call it Hi-Hi Daruma because I call it Hi-Hi, it's me! So anyways, he sends in Candle Jack, and he takes me out there, and I send in I named it Daddy, and unfortunately I survive, and I switch out. I don't know why I sent that thing in knowing it was grass. I think I was like half asleep actually when I battled this battle. Not really 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure it was like later at night, so come late at night, I'm pretty stupid. Not that I'm not stupid any other time, just saying. No denying the truth here, guys. No denying the truth. So anyways, I send in this Daddy, and he's gonna go for his, I can't remember what that was. I don't know if it was Power Whip or what he had, but it was a grass move anyway. And anyway, I'm gone. I'm bitch be dead now. So anyways, in comes Sasha, and she goes for the Calm Mind. And I called this poke after me, because I looked at the stats of it, and I thought it was pretty freaking cool. And I'm just pretty pro, so I'm gonna name a poke after me for a change. So anyway, he's gonna go for the Sexplosion, and that is gonna not take me out. I was quite surprised. It does have a really good, you know, defense investment this poke, because I invested a lot in defense, but he's going to take me out with the fake out, and that's the enemy. So anyways, I send up Pandora's box, and yeah, that's going to be awesome, because the poison jab is going to poison him, and so anyways, he flies up, and he's going to die right in midair, which is pretty awesome, and so he sends out Candle Jack, and he goes for the energy ball, which is going to do a whole heck of a lot of anything. I'm going to go for the earthquake, and bye-bye, Candle Jack. Useless crit, and yeah, so here we go. In comes Gillette, which is an awesome name for this thing. Look at the mustache on that thing. The only cooler name I saw for it was Pringles, which is what I believe Mugquaza called it. Pretty cool poke. Loving it, and it goes in with the boiling water. I are dead. Woohoo. So anyway, I send in George. Go, go, George. And he is going to go for the I forget what I had there. Maybe hidden power? Yeah, hidden power. And he disables my hidden power with his cursed body, and yeah, so that's gonna suck. So fortunately, I had Lumberry there, but it's not going to make a whole lot of a difference because he is going to poison me again here. And, that's pretty much good game at this point. And in case you can't tell, I have lost. So anyways, guys, take out the time to check out Jaxx. He's pretty awesome sauce and a great friend of mine. You can check us all out at the news app we have rolling along there, Intense Nightmare. If you're looking to battle me, your chances are better there because I chill there looking for battles. So, I heart yous all. Great game, Jaxx. I always enjoy my battles with you. And take care. And yeah, I guess I'm just going to sit here and bide my time until I can say goodbye because I didn't realize I was still this far from the end of the battle. So anyways, there we go, bitch be trippin'. Bye-bye!